That's a goma. Yeah, pretty good.
You know what this is? This is a sleeper cell activation for all the terrorists in America.
I must kill the president. Well, you found yourself in the weird part of YouTube again. We're your hosts, Jonathan Paula
and Riley McKelwain, here to analyze, showcase, and or otherwise rationalize some of the most bizarre, strange, and unique videos and communities right here on YouTube.
For our second episode today, we're going to take a look at someone who has made a pretty good following on YouTube, making what are known as YouTube poops, where you take a video, an existing piece of content, and then just crap all over it. Mix it up, mash it up, rewind it, play it back, and just make it so bizarre and strange, words cannot describe it.
How bizarre could it really be, though? I mean, it's existing content.
Let's take a look.
The monster is under attack by the evil forces of Gamma. I'm going to Gamma to aid him.
But father, what if something happens to you?
I'll take the Triforce.
Oh my god, what's wrong with his face?
This is like a bad 90s music video.
The Triforce of Wisdom promises.
Nope, 1930s music video. You were close.
Enough. Oh boy! I could eat an octopus. Margarine!
This is like The Wall Part 2. I didn't see a cheese sandwich in there.
We were lied to. The title promised Jonathan Swift returning from the dead to eat a cheese sandwich. How do you explain this? What did we just watch?
I won't be able to sleep tonight.
It's gonna give me nightmares.
That was
on the
so
one
bizarre.
Hand, it's so disturbing and so mind-altering. But what's impressive is the editing is actually pretty good. Like, it takes a certain amount of skill to take a video
to be that bad.
To morph a video that badly and to change it into what we just saw.
I've never been a huge fan of YouTube poops, more because I just don't understand them, but it's clear there's an audience for it, and it's just not me, but
there really is an audience. What? The user that posted this, madanonymous, has over 5,500 subscribers, 1.5 million total views over his 87 videos. So clearly, this guy is doing something right.
Instead of a couple of drops of acid, like you're supposed to do one hit, he just pours the whole thing and toss some shrooms in there, shake it up real good, and there's your video. I mean, this guy has over 100,000 views, 2,200 thumbs ups, and only 26 dislikes.
His community likes it. Like, as strange as these are, and as much as I don't understand it, the feedback is really positive. Now let's check out the comment section to see what people are actually saying about this video.
The dick exploding to the sound effect of the door closing is what really made this poop for me.
My brain cannot comprehend the immense seriousness in this video.
I think this needs to be in a museum.
The universe is currently broken. Please come back later.
I have no idea what I just saw, but I liked it.
To be honest, I don't really know what I saw either, but people seem to really enjoy it. The comments are very positive. He responds back to the comments on his video, and you can only do nothing but applaud that. So good for him, good for the community. It's a weird community, but it's a good one nonetheless.
You gotta give the people what they want, which is exactly why we've decided to make our own YouTube poop after this video we've already recorded. Let's take a look.
His name is Riley McKelwain. Rationalize some of the most bizarre, strange, and unique videos and communities right here on YouTube.
And just make it so bizarre and strange. I must kill the president. To morph a video. Well, I hope you enjoyed that YouTube poop. Harder to edit than I thought it would be, so I have to give props to madanonymous. He does this basically for his entire channel. That's his theme. He is able to do something with such creativity and such a weird, screwed up brain. I can only kind of emulate it for a few seconds. His style is unique. The entire approach to this genre, it confuses me. But strangely, I'm aroused by it.
Well, that about does it for now. If you have a suggestion for an upcoming episode, leave it in the comments down below.
Well, you survived the weird part of YouTube. Until next time, my name is Jonathan Paula.
My name is Riley McKelwain, and we hope to see you right back here for the next episode. You know what this is? This is an...
What?
This is an activation for all the terrorists. He can't, right?
I can't do it.
Yeah,
how did f***ing Brent Spiner do this for 7 years?